Hey guys, what's going on? I'm John Malecki, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to build 10 cutting boards for the holidays. I'm going to show you how to do a long grain cutting board, an end grain cutting board, and then I get crazy with this one on the bandsaw. Check it out.
After the move and getting all of the scrap wood I had into these bins and brought over to the new shop, I think I need to use them up. So, let's make some cutting boards. I think the best way to tackle this is to get everything as like close to similar sizes as possible, and then just start picking from the pile. These are gonna be a random assortment of designs. Boom, that's one.
So I want to do some type of curve on one side of this,
and then bring another one back through, or something like that.
Sam, why don't you come sand this? I got some celebrating to do.
For what?
We just hit 100,000. So in all seriousness though, I really want to thank each and every one of you that have joined me along for this entire journey. We have recently hit 100,000 subscribers here on YouTube, which is amazing. We're really looking forward to the future of the channel here now that we have a team put together to bring you guys more content. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, go ahead and do that right now and hit that little bell icon. And if you're digging this build, go ahead and leave me a comment down in the description below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Once again, thank you all for tuning in to each and every single video we've done so far. Really looking forward to the future. Now, let's get back to the build. We'll be right back. Thank you guys so much for checking out this build. If you want to see another build just like this, I got one queued up for you right here. I also want to thank my sponsor for this build, Timberland Pro. If you want to see more from them, smash that link down in the description. Lastly, thank you guys one more time for tuning in. Go punch your next project in the face, and I'll see you on the next video.
Push me to the bandsaw.